Spellbinders design team. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a beautiful card using Spellbinders Ritz labels and Ritz decorative element dies from the Art Deco collection by Stacy Karen. Begin working on your card by die-cutting the largest element from the Ritz decorative element set out of light gray paper. Make sure to cut and also emboss this piece to give it additional detail. This die also allows you to deboss and letterpress, and you can do that to take your project one step further. Next, go ahead and cut a Ritz label shape out of black corrugated cardstock to layer on top of your decorative element. Since we are using corrugated cardstock, there's no need to emboss this shape, just cut it. You can notice I've already prepped a panel cut out of identical corrugated paper, and I used the largest die from the 5x7 Matting Basics B set. The next step is to die cut another element using the third die, the first die being the smallest, from the Ritz decorative element set using the same light gray paper. Cut and also emboss it to have additional detail. You'll also need to die cut a few more smaller Ritz labels. Cut one more out of black corrugated cardstock and another one out of light gray paper. We'll need those to create additional layers on our project. And do remember to emboss the gray one. Once we have all of our die cuts ready, we can begin assembling our card. I'm going to use the black base panel, center it on my cutting mat, and foam mount the largest Ritz decorative element on top. I'm placing it slightly towards the top portion of the card as I want to add some ribbon to the bottom part of this panel. This element is too big, it's too wide, so I'm going to fold the ends around my panel and tape them from the back. The beauty of Spellbinders dies is that they are designed to work together, and that makes it very easy to create. Next, I'm going to adhere the other Ritz die cuts on top. I'm using foam adhesive tape here to add dimension to my project and pop the layers up. I rarely adhere the layers flat. I like to have a lot of depth and dimension on my projects. And you can see how beautiful the Ritz labels work with the Ritz decorative element dies. I'm using the last little layer to heat emboss a simple sentiment, "To you from me with love," and adhere that on top. I've added white satin ribbon in white color to my project. I think it goes very well with the black and gray. I tied it into a knot and going to foam mount this panel onto 5x7 card base created out of white cardstock. Lastly, I decorated my project using black and clear gems just to make it a little bit more special. I hope this video has inspired you to create with your Spellbinders Art Deco dies. Be sure to come back and watch other video tutorials on our channel for more ideas. If you have any questions about this project, please leave them in the comments section below. And be sure to subscribe to Spellbinders YouTube channel for more education and inspiration. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye!